Hi guys, our song today was written in 1962 and it is Blowing in the Wind by Bob Dylan. This song is in the key of E, so the chords involved are an E going to an A, or I could do an A sus 2, works as well. There's also a B7, and the only other chord in the song is a C sharp minor. Various ways to play this one, you can play it like this. You can also play it as a bar chord like this. The verse section, Bob Dylan is picking different bass strings with the right hand, which is quite tricky, but just to show you what he's doing, first picking the fourth string and then doing a down up on all the strings, and then picking the fifth string, B note, and then doing a down up again. So it goes, and then when that's sped up, you get that nice kind of country rhythm. But if that's quite tricky. So if you're more of a beginner, then you could just strum everything like this. And the verses have got this kind of feel. Track on and I'll play along to it and you can see where all the chord changes come. The chorus section goes a little bit more like this. You've got an A chord, and then a B7, B, and then you've got that C sharp minor where you can either do this or this. For this song I think I'd probably go for the bar chord, so you've got round it doesn't go to the C sharp minor, it kind of loops us again. And they are the two sections of the song. Let's put the track on and play along to it.
How many roads must have been walked down before you call? Seas must the white dove sail before she sleeps in the sand? How many times must the cannonballs fly before they're forever banned?